Amicia! She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo.
Shh. Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open, will you?
I think Roderick is working in the yard. Is the lock still frozen?
Yes. It's a tough winter this year. Anyway, how was your nap? Feeling better?
A little.
Did you dream of him again?
Yes.
I'm going to prepare a special brew of St. John's wort for you.
Well, that's all right, Lucas. I don't need it. I miss him, that's all. I have to... Wait, what? Locked again?
It's the cold. I'm telling you, it's almost worse than rust. Ugh. I can't feel my fingers.
Oh. What are you doing here? Hugo should have found you. You're lonely too, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day. These things. I remember each place, each moment. The soup. Whose turn was it? Melly? No, it doesn't smell peppery enough. We've never had so many apples. Hugo would have made himself sick with them. Roderick still hasn't been able to work because of the snow.
And I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if...
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why. I'll go see Lucas. Poor kid has a little chest problem to solve.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
Are you gonna move or what? You're supposed to move! Ah, stupid piece of crap! Oh.
There you go.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready. Amicia, we have to finish the braziers.
Yes, yes, I haven't forgotten. Hey, are you all right?
Yes. Why?
That was pretty intense.
Oh, the kicking, you mean? My father was like that. I'm just carrying on the tradition now. He's, anyway, how about you?
Oh... I'm all right.
I miss the kid too. Hey, you know what? We could always extend the search area.
Roderick, there's no point. It's been a month already. Let's just get the pit ready for the night.
All right. Arthur wants you all to himself, is that it?
Just shut it, will you?
Dearest Amicia, allow this forlorn brigand to steal thy heart.
Go take a bath. You stink.
How sweet a minstrel thou makest!
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. Handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
Thank you.
shark the size of a cow.
Stop laughing. It's not funny.
I'm just imagining you pushing a cow. Honestly, it's everywhere. The rats were everywhere. Ask Amicia.
You see? Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right! I finished!
Something wrong?
I'll open a way for you on my side.
It used to be! Not good. This is not good. I have to get to the ladder in the red area, or I'll die here.
Amicia, I'll get a brazier your way. Try to reach it!
All right, I'm counting on you!
I thought we'd never make it.
Are you all right?
Yes, thanks. It's up to you now.
The brazier on your side.
I'll get you there.
How are you doing?
All right. I prefer being here than down there.
What the hell is going on, Amicia? They've tried to get in before, but never like that. How come?
How do I know? But it was almost like they were attacking.
Oh, come on. They're rats, not the English army.
But they know what they're doing. I've only seen this once before.
Alicia, I think I need your help.
Leave it to me.
I'm a bit worried about this.
I can't go any faster. Let's go join the others inside. I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, huh?
Are you all right? No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
But the castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then? This way! Quickly!
Go and do what has to be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo, it was
Melly,
him.
What are you doing
it
to
was
the
Hugo.
Door?
Amicia.
What,
what have they
Get
done
out
to
of the
him?
Way.
The rats, he was...
He can control them. Yes, but the magic...
There you go.
Where does that go?
Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The rats are getting through the defenses like a hot knife through butter.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
You're bonkers. We have to get out of here.
Demetia, he's right.
Go through. No, no!
Get to work.
Hugo! Hugo!
Kill her! Or I will kill your mother in front of you.
Hugo! It's me! Amicia! Your sister!
Kill her, child! And maybe Vitalis will keep you by his side.
Hugo, no!
Go on, child! She means nothing to you now.
I've been looking for you everywhere.
What are you waiting for? Cross the damn threshold, Carrier!
Don't listen to him, Hugo!
Enough! I'll let your rats have her.
Don't touch him, you bastard!
Bastard? He gave himself up because you betrayed him. Thanks to him, Vitalis will soon be the sole carrier of the Macula.
What? No! Hugo is the only carrier!
What? His blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur, no!
Die!
Nobody!
We We got that bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No. Hugo. I was trying to protect you.
Please! You lied to me!
Somewhere.
not easy. I'm coming.
Let's get this
is over with. We will die together. God, Ethan! God, Luca!
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
You'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know. We're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes, I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go.
To the death. To the death.
To the death.
We'll get her out of there, Hugo.
Right. That's enough hanging around.
Hey, wait!
Millie's sad.
She'll be all right.
But can't we help her?
That's why we're here. To help her get revenge.
And to keep her alive.
We got the kid and the rats. We're invincible.
Roderick, he's 5 years old.
Oh, shit!
What's the matter?
Millie, calm down.
Those fucking rats blocked the safest entrance.
They didn't mean to do it, Millie. They...
We don't have a choice. We have to try the great door. But watch out.
Oh, Millie, wait!
Is she angry with me?
No. She's just angry full stop.
But...
Give her a little time, Hugo.
Started?
I hope so, because there's more and more of them around here.
Three,
it's risky.
Dally knows what he's doing.
We're better off using the back door.
That's what he says.
Chances are, it's locked. They're going.
It's in this shithole. We don't even know what's really going on in that damn cathedral.
Time to make our move. Lucas, follow me. Millie.
Have faith. In the meantime, we have a job to do. Right, I'm going back.
Be careful.
Oh, shit.
They'll be seen.
Hey! Stop!
I'm going to help him. Stay here.
I hope they make it.
She knows the town. She'll lead them a dance. Come on, we have to take advantage. That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Good job.
I might have got a little carried away.
It's changed a lot since last time.
The bells, the cathedral, Amicia. That's where Vitalis is.
Which means Mother is too.
That bastard's gonna get a surprise.
First, we have to find the others.
See the conjuration up close.
The important thing is that the Grand Inquisitor gets rid of the bite.
What's that chicken? Yeah, well,
it's the rats. They're here, beneath us.
So they're the ones who destroyed everything. Look at the ground. Wow!
Save Roderick. Stick close to us.
Are you sure?
Yes. They're listening to me.
Wow. Touch that if I were you.
Why?
The flagellants whip themselves with it. It's probably got bits of flesh in it.
Oh, I see.
jump in on the end of that.
Oh, they got you real good.
Look out! There's a killer around here! One of our men has been murdered!
What was that? Definitely looks like there's...
Oh, look who's here!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
games. Feed it. So you were hiding, huh? Ah!
Let's go.
I wish I was strong like that.
Mate, you have an army of rats.
Roderick.
Do we have to open this?
I don't see a lever.
I'll take care of it. On your mark.
Alone?
Do you want to do it?
Roderick, you're up.
All right.
Come on through. Quickly!
Look out!
Hear it? I'm going over.
Stay alert.
Nothing here.
Noted.
Thank you. What was that?
I know I saw something move.
Hey!
Keep searching. Keep your eyes open.
I found him.
Listen, Vitalis is at the cathedral.
That's all very well, but the whole battalion is coming our way. You need to get out of here.
Take the stairs. The house has an exit on the other side.
The one that's on fire?
We can't go back. Go! We'll meet you on the other side.
Be careful.
Come on, the house!
I'll break it down.
Gah! You swine! You see?
Some guards are coming.
Roderick, take cover. We'll handle them, Hugo.
Have fun.
Thank you.
Imagine to me.
Remind me never to make you too angry, all right?
Right. This time, it's going to work. Shit! Some plan!
No, Amicio! Dad, we'll be burned alive!
Nothing will happen to you, I promise. Roderick, are you with us?
To hell and back. Tougher than I am.
Really?
I never lie.
Think you can do this?
I'm on it.
This must be the exit.
Belongings back!
Amicia, what do we do now?
Hang on, I'm thinking.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. Lord bless you. Yes, thank you. And good luck.
Hey, wait! Take cover! Archers!
Well done, men. Keep your eyes open. No one must approach the cathedral.
The cathedral. We're on the right track.
Dad, the portcullis.
It's the only way to the cathedral. We must find a way to cross.
This should make things a little easier. The cart! Roderick! If we push it to the portcullis, it will give us cover. Hugo will be protected behind it. Hey!
Leave it, Amicia.
What are you doing?
Stay back with your brother. I'm pushing.
Roderick, let me help.
I'll be fine. If you want to help, keep an eye out for guards.
All right. All right, let's do this.
Hi, Roderick!
Don't worry about me, kid. We're here.
Come on! Come on, quick! Oh my God, Roderick!
I'm a bit better. I'm right behind you.
All right. Hugo, go!
Your turn. I'm sorry.
Sit! Hugo, come on, we have to go. That's why Roderick and Arthur sacrificed themselves.
Just leave me alone!
She's right, Millie.
Roderick.
He's gone, Hugo. He's resting now.
I can't take any more of these bloody rats! Bastards!
But they're going to get us too.
Really? How?
Like this.
How do you...
Wow, it's really happening.
Hugo, tell me you're going to help us kill those bastards.
Melly,
we've got no chance without your brother, Anissa. You get that, right?
I will help you, and you're going to help us save Mummy.
You've got yourself a deal.
Some family.
Millie! Help me. No one else must get in.
This will get you nowhere!
You
You don't want to understand, Beatrice.
Mommy!
My child.
Hugo! Amicia!
Mother!
Did Vitalis do this?
He sacrificed them.
He's past the threshold! Go get out of here!
Oh, for pity's sake.
Hugo, are you ready?
Yes, the rats are here.
Then let's go. Stay close to me.
We're coming too.
Let her go, Vitalis! This is your last chance!
Hugo, your power! You have to be careful!
I'm fine, don't worry!
Yes, he's a very gifted student. Too bad he's forgotten who taught him everything he knows.
Shut up, you old fool! We're here to kill you, not listen to your speeches!
And yet, look at you, walking towards me like lost sheep to their shepherd.
That's enough, Vitalis! You're alone! Give us back our mother,
or... Or what, exactly? I still have things to teach the carrier and his friends. You're so touching. Thank you. Thank you for your candor. Do you hear them? The angel? The angel of the new world!
Get back! The light, see? I saw it! Come on!
Lucas, Melly, stay there!
No! I can help you! I can!
It's our blood, Melly! All right! Destroy him!
Unite and devour them!
What the... He's getting them to regroup!
They're not stopping! The light isn't stopping them!
You have...
I can do it!
Really? Go on, Hugo! It's our only chance!
Alice Benevol! Carrier of
the... Look at yourself, Vitalis! You have abandoned your followers!
Strike with me! Obsidian one!
Hugo,
soon
hit him.
They will join us!
No money talk!
No!
No,
it's impossible! You pay for this! Come to me! Come feed! With this blood, ingratitude, and peace!
Don't just stand there, Amicia!
You!
It's over.
right, let's go.
Have you got everything?
Yes, that's all Lucas asked for.
Is Mummy going to get better with this?
She will be all right, Hugo. Mummy is tough, isn't she? Just like you.
That's right. I can't wait for us to find a new castle.
Well, you've got the taste of a king now. We'll see what we can do. We have to leave the region first.
So, were you able to go home?
Yes. The nest is still there, but it's empty.
I can't believe the rats are gone for good.
Let's hope they are.
Oh, Amicia, hello. Look!
You want to try your hand at shooting?
Not me. My sister's really good. Right, Amicia?
Let's have a go.
Good, good. The rule is simple. You have 6 stones, 6 possible shots. Try and shoot as many targets as possible. Are you ready?
Ready.
Go on, Amicia. Yes!
You won an apple, and all due respect.
Yes, Amicia, well done.
The apple's for you, Hugo. You're my biggest supporter.
Oh, thanks. I was hungry.
As always.
Hey, today we're celebrating the 3rd day without rats. There's a little fair down the street. Go take a look.
A fair? A real fair? I've never seen a fair before.
Hugo, Lucas is waiting for us. We should be getting back.
But it's a fair. Come on.
Hugo... Right, but we can't stay long.
Hey, look. Oh, that's the young boy.
Oh, no.
No, no, you just can't come in.
But why?
Because you can. That's why.
Hey, is there a problem?
Look, the problem is a kid and his sister are wanted around here by important people. We just don't want any trouble here, you understand?
I can see very well. Hugo, we have to go.
What the fair?
Come on. Hey, Hugo.
What?
The first one to arrive at the cart wins 20 apples.
20 apples?
But you'll never beat me. Right, Slug?
What? You'll see.
Oh, yeah? Then on 3. 1, 2, 3!
Hey!
I'm right behind you.
You can't beat me.
All right. You won.
Yes! 20 apples!
We made it, Lucas.
Do you have everything? St. John's wort, the hawthorn,
all of it. Let's go.
Good.
Amicia?
Yes?
Why are they looking at me like that? Melly looked at me the same way. Then she left. Because she doesn't like me anymore.
Hugo, she... She had other things to do.
That's not true, but it doesn't matter.
Run! Is she going to sleep much longer?
She has to get her strength back. With the herbs you bought, she'll soon be back on her feet.
All right. Hey, Hugo.
What?
Do you think I'm pretty?
You're ugly. Really ugly.
Ugly? Me?
You look like a big fat fly.
A fly? Your own sister? Oh, such a slur requires punishment.
Lucas!
Hey!